God, Ethan.
Let's mount up, Reyes.
Ethan, you're with Lieutenant Reyes.
Yes, sir.
Target fever.
Copy.
Look what they did to us, Reyes.
Let's go get him, Saul.
All available craft. The retribution is in pursuit, but we are losing ground. We need to leave atmosphere now.
1-2, copy. Let's go get him.
Retribution. This is the Eclipse. Trailing your starboard.
Scars, fold in. We're going upstairs.
Thank you.
3-1, return to the Retribution. We're RTB.
Copy. 3-4, returning to base.
Got a visual on Retribution.
3-6 is RTB.
Let's fuel up and get after these guys.
What the hell happened, Gator?
Multiple casualties from the crash maneuver, sir. I need a stretcher over here. Lieutenant Reyes, we need you up here right away. Bridge out.
Copy in the salt.
Yeah.
Alder thinking. Strategic maneuvers are above my pay grade, Lieutenant. Alert the bridge. Tell him we're coming up to see Captain Alder. The bridge has been locked down since the attack.
Ethan, you're with Gibson. Do as she says.
Roger that.
It's a count, boss. How many made it back? Scar 2s are in the net. After that, you're it.
Son of a bitch.
Look at this. We need FaceTime with the captain.
Yeah. We don't sacrifice our crew when we're overrun.
Let's get to the bridge.
We need IV push now. Miller, pass me the morphine.
Shit!
Not much of a parade now, huh, Lieutenant? Word is you and Scar team stitched him up pretty good.
They should have grabbed him. They could have.
Captain protects his men, Salt. He should have pulled back.
Bridge entry's blocked. We need to clear it.
Let's do it.
I'll help you, Lieutenant.
Staff Sergeant Omar?
No easy call, your captain, mate.
It cost us some good men. Didn't have to happen. Not like that.
All due respect, the captain did his duty. We drove the enemy into retreat.
Captain's duty is to get his men home alive, Staff Sergeant.
Not always, Lieutenant. Not always.
Make way for the captain. Where is he, boats?
Where's Captain Alder?
Right here, sir.
Gator.
Captain's dead.
Went down with his ship.
XO?
No longer with us, ma'am.
All this happened in the crash?
Yes, sir.
So who has the con, Gator?
As the highest ranking officer on board, I believe you do, sir.
Destroyer Tigris is docking a shuttle to come aboard.
Roger that. You spinning radar?
Still turning, sir.
Get Raven transport set for evac. I want our casualties outbound right away. Drop officer, coordinate with engineering, get us mobile.
Roger. Engineer McCollum's on her way.
Staff Sergeant, can we count on your help?
You'll have what you need from me, Lieutenant.
Salt, you with me?
Always.
Gator, get the Admiral on the line.
Copy. Comms officer, Stratcom, top cat solver.
Roger.
Tigris captain on deck.
Captain Farron. Lieutenant, who's in charge here?
Lieutenant Reyes, SCAR team leader.
Captain, your ship and crew?
Intact.
Sir, Admiral Raines is on the line.
Put him through.
Captain Farron, ladies, gentlemen, it's good to see you.
Sir.
Let me make our situation absolutely clear. We are now at war with the Settlement Defense Front. Due to Captain Alder's use of force, the enemy was driven into retreat. At this time, Tigris and Retribution are the only operable ships we have. Our course of action moving forward is to buy Earth time while we rebuild our fleet.
Understood, Admiral. Tigris is prepared for tasking.
Today's attack was not limited to Geneva. SETDEF launched a concurrent strike on the Moon Gateway port, and those cargo terminals receive freight critical to rebuilding our fleet. So your mission is to retake that port. Lieutenant Reyes, I'm promoting you to the rank of commander. You are now the acting captain of Retribution.
Roger that, Admiral.
Keep the enemy away from home. Godspeed, captains. Top Cat out.
We've got no air wing.
We'll go without it. That's how we do things in the infantry, Lieutenant.
We'll insert the Marines from Retribution.
I'll provide overwatch from Tigris. Let's go to work, Captain Reyes. Stay sharp out there, all of you.
You too, Captain.
You got some shoes to fill now, Captain.
We've got limited boots and guns. Lieutenant Salter and I will deploy with you.
This is a ground assault. Captain's place is on the bridge.
Not this, Captain. Not today.
Marines take point. You ride in with us. See how the view changes.
Muster on the well deck at 5, Staff Sergeant.
Copy.
Get us going, Gator. Lunar Gateway.
Aye, sir. Plotting a course.
We'll notify when ready, Captain.
Commander Reyes. Captain Alder's operations office is now yours. Be advised his effects are still in place.
Thanks, Boats.
For the indomitable Captain John Alder.
The captain is dead.
Long live the captain.
Hey, Nick.
Yeah?
You can do this. You're the best we've got.
High praise coming from you, Nora.
You earned it, Raider. I'll give you a moment.
Thank you.
Bureau of Firearms paid us a surprise.
Okay, you ready to face the music?
Always. Born ready, flyboy.
All right. So, Admiral Raines, a man of great wisdom, has ordered us...
Are you brown-nosing right now? You're totally brown-nosing.
Seal the bridge. Commander, drop prep is complete. Course is plotted. We are primed to drop on your go, sir.
Ready.
Sir, your key now has activation clearance for the fast travel drop ignition.
Check. Switch is set.
I have Tigris Captain Farron for the commander.
Patch it.
Captain, Tigris will drop in outside the area of operation. Once Red joins, we'll hold position until your Marines are ready. Good flight. Out.
On you, Captain.
Go for drop.
Ignition alarms up.
OA in 3, 2, 1.
CPU fire. Bridge sector 3.
Status?
Location accuracy is 0.97. Hull integrity below normal.
Can we make it, Gator?
I'll get us in.
Steady as she goes.
Exiting the slip.
Influx in 3, 2, 1.
Get that fire out!
Yes, ma'am. Got it, Lieutenant.
Commander, Tigris is set for close airport. Notify when your Marines are staged for insert.
Tigris is standing by. Let's bug out. You got the con, Gator.
Aye, sir.
Lieutenant, Captain, I'll see you to the armory.
Sergeant Omar taking lead on this.
It's a joint operation, Salt. He's the senior Marine on board.
He disrespected you.
Don't let him under your skin.
Warrant Officer Griff is expecting you both in the armory, Captain.
Diagnostics are throwing errors every 2 seconds.
I'm working on it.
Captain.
How's she looking?
Under par, sir. Gasket supply.
Let's get some guns, Captain.
Nothing's changed, Griff.
Speaking of changes, let's choose your loadout, sir.
That a Volt, Griff?
Energy weapon. Just got the scan from the surface. Couldn't wait to print this bad boy out. So what's up?
Reinforcing the lunar gateway.
You're going to want an energy weapon then. Makes quick work of those set-def bots. Got some attachments in stock, too. Anything catch your eye? Now to round you out, there's equipment. There's frag grenades, old faithful, but we got the cool new shit. Seeker bots and hack tools.
Thank you.
On your life.
Give hell, sir. We're behind you.
We need to stay ahead of him, Reyes. None of this is standard operating.
Outgunned, not outmatched, Lieutenant.
When do we become the underdogs?
About an hour ago.
Hold it here! We're good. Boss?
Commander.
Not how we aim for promotion, Ethan.
Sir.
You're the right man for the job, Reyes. May Alder rest in peace.
Hangar shaping up?
Affirmative. Top men on it.
Ethan, I want you on this one with us.
Roger that, sir.
Corporal Brooks will check you out.
Captain Reyes, Lieutenant. You need boost rigs on this one.
Thanks for looking out, Corporal.
Be cool, Salt.
Like ice, Captain.
What are these packs for, ma'am?
The power your jumps and your wall runs. Give you control in zero-G.
Don't you know all this, Ethan?
I do, Cap. I found the Lieutenant's voice soothing.
All aboard, sir. Lieutenant.
Ground Pounders and Tigris are set. Let's not be late to the party.
On you, sir.
Order, Staff Sergeant. And it's bot, not drone, but deserving attempted humor, sir.
Don't call me, sir. I work for a living. Check your bot, Captain, before I throw him out of the airlock. See what those things can do.
That won't be necessary, Staff Sergeant. Ethan, park it.
Aye, sir.
Grover's for incapacity.
Not a problem, Private. He doesn't need a seat. Step up, Ethan. Hang on tight.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's load up! Get on up there, Captain. Shift it, robot. Eyes up on your huts. Be briefed or be sorry.
Yes, Sergeant.
Earth Lunar Gateway Port is currently under siege. To defend it, the Retribution will insert two teams. Alphas and Bravos, ones and twos. Our primary objective is to retake that port. Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Tigris Actual, how copy?
Solid, you set?
Affirmative.
Taking heavy fire, sir. We need to insert now.
Open the well deck!
Heads up, we're hot!
Here we go, Gator! Cut the cord!
Roll them out!
Alpha 2's down!
Bravo's in.
Alpha 1 is in!
Gator, get out of here!
Terminal's due north, Staff Sergeant.
I don't need coordinates from you, Ethan.
Contact!
Right side!
I got him!
Take him down!
Sergeant.
Stay out of my way, Ethan. Let's get in gear. Take this terminal. Push that deck back up the arsehole it came from.
Section's cordoned off.
The emergency airlock's open.
That's our access point. Let's stack in.
Here comes gravity.
Masks up.
Thank you.
firing squad.
Shot in the back.
Not shot. Executed. Set death, don't take prisoners. Down here's blocked. No way through.
Let's try the second floor.
Get to him.
Shoot it all dead.
No,
please!
No!
Down below!
They're shooting civilians.
Ground floor!
Clear through the terminal! Lay down fire!
Ground floor!
Clear through the terminal! Take back the car!
Ground floor!
Clear through the terminal!
Move up!
dragging from cover! Light him up! Cover for you! Contact! Level four!
Changing mag!
Thank you.
Heads down!
Captain Reyes, the hunter shields are outstanding. Commandeer one.
How do these spec, Ethan?
High velocity, center fire resistant with a vision mode.
Badass armor.
Marines make do. We need good men, not machines, Captain. Let's get the guard out from under the boot. Scars, take point.
Doors up ahead. I'll help you with it. Concourse C. Coast Guard's not far.
Alpha to Coast Guard 1. We are inbound. Your way.
Contact! Run! Deal!
Hold your line!
Supervisor,